Alrighty, let's roll. I'm just going to take a look around.
Do what you have to do.
Hop in my pocket, little token.
Haven't left.
Well, here goes nothing.
Look, down there!
You just spot it! Not one!
Thank you. In the clear.
Let's have a look around.
Found another one of those statues.
With a bow aimed at those ruins up there.
What wonders await? You've waited hundreds of years for me to find you.
That was productive. Wait, don't tell me. You found another token.
Ding, ding, ding.
Steady. Looks like we've got rebels ahead.
Once more, with gusto. Here we go.
Hey, I'll take care of this one.
Okay.
Nice to be out of that shithole, finally.
I was talking to him.
It's Frazer!
You got him!
That's it. We're clear.
Probably alerted the others.
Can't be helped. Come on.
Yeah.
On the mountain!
Here come the others.
Okay. We're all clear.
Won't be the last of them. There was a big truck parked out front.
We'll keep our eyes open.
We'd better. We'd walk right off a cliff.
You do have a sense of humor.
Would have preferred a head start over a sob.
Not much we can do. Besides, doesn't matter who starts, only who finishes.
Fair point.
Think of those men know what they're looking for?
See that?
Looks like another faucet.
Let's find a way up. Follow me!
Nadine, more friends up ahead.
They don't know we're here.
Good. Amazing, all things considered.
Safety's off. I want them found. Now!
What the
shit? They've made us.
Get in the
arms. You've got
this. Oh shit.
Thank you.
Are we clear?
We're clear.
Good. Good to be clear.
Let's press on.
Just what I was gonna say. Our spigot is right on the other side of this gate.
We need to get this gate open.
I'll head back to the crank. Definitely. Figured you'd want to take the easy way over.
Oh, please. Show me how it's done.
Watch and learn. Beg your pardon?
Doing all right?
Fine. Just don't get started without me.
Sure. Wouldn't dream of it.
There you are. Having fun?
Just like the monkey bars in primary school.
I'd say this looks safer than the playground at my school.
Nearly there. Made it.
I'm impressed.
You're impressed. I'm tired. Let's get this done. So... this will be a bow. Oh, what the hell? That's not fair.
Both the middle and inside pieces seem to move the outside in.
Thank you.
Look at that.
Bara Sharama. Come on, let's get this over and done with.
Yep.
Shit! See? I told you it was dangerous. You hurt.
Just my dignity.
Here we go.
There'd be water. And now that's three.
You know,
you're pretty good at this whole treasure hunting thing.
I'm a quick study.
One question, though. I reckon that you could pretty much do anything you want. Why are you so keen to get Shoreline back?
Seriously? My partner turns my own men against me. My lieutenant makes off with a bounty. Nathan and Samuel Drake get off scot-free, and you're asking why I want Shoreline back.
Yeah.
It was on my watch. I lost it on my watch. All right, what the hell is that thing you keep playing with?
It's my stress toy. It showed up in the mail a few weeks after we got to Australia. All right, we better get a move on. We don't want Asav to get ahead of us. You know, I've had my fair share of screw-ups. You just pick yourself up and move on.
I don't like to fail.
No one does, love.
Let's find a way to get back down to the car.
Sounds good. Ah, this is open now.
If you want to look anywhere else out there, now's the time to do it.
Right.
Look, for what it's worth, it's your kick-ass reputation that got you this job. Plus, I figured you could use the money.
You're not wrong.
Honestly, though, it's actually nice working with a woman for a change.
Too right. Not many of us out here. This one arms dealer demanded to speak to the man in charge, then tried backing out when I informed him I was running the show.
What did you do?
Broke both his legs.
You're not kidding.
Just trying to level the playing field.
Oh, don't cross Ross.
I should put that one on my business card.
Can't you just walk away to be done with Shoreline?
I was born into it. I don't have a choice.
Oh, there's always a choice.
I'm just going to take a look around.
All right. Bye for now.
Over we go. Yeah.
Simple.
What have we got here?
Hey, fancy a ride in my pocket?
Something shiny.
Okay.
gonna take a look around.
Happy hunting.
Thank you for your indulgence. I'm just gonna take a look around.
I'll wait here.
That's a good sign. Literally. This thing is stuck tight. Must be a way to get more leverage. Hooray for physics!
We have company. Where did you go?
They're on your left.
Go, 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 go!
Watch yourselves.
What do you have? Anything?
Negative.
Find anything down there?
Had a little luck.
Nice work. sorts can help this place gather.
Let's get a closer look.
Have anything? I had no luck.
Claire!
Check over there. I will go this way.
Sure.
I'm going to find you.
Clear.
Let's see what we've got here. Shit, nothing here. They must have beaten me to it.
Found anything?
Think Asav's boys grabbed it.
Well, they didn't get far. Maybe they stashed it somewhere.
Good point.
They stashed it in that supply crate.
I'm just gonna take a look around.
I'll keep myself busy.
Now then. Thank you for your patience.